30-year history, a Cirque du Soleil performer has died during a show in Las Vegas. 31-year-old Sarah Guyard had performed as an acrobat and aerialist for more than 20 years. She had been with the Cirque show Ka since it began in 2006. She reportedly slipped from her safety wire during the show Saturday night at the MGM Grand, falling 50 feet to her death. Guyard is a mother of two.